Dear friends, we are gathered in the sight of God to unite Clayton and Kelsey in the bonds of marriage, which was established by God at creation, confirmed by the teachings of Jesus, blessed by his presence at the marriage in Cana, and compared by the Apostle Paul to the mystical union which exists between Christ and his church.
To have Clayton be a part of our family. We're so proud of both Clayton and Kelsey, and we're very proud to welcome him into our clan.